All right. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. I took a break there to let the room cool down a little bit, and I also had a bite to eat while it was doing that. So now I am reinvigorated, and probably going to lose all of my energy very soon. We'll see. Depends on how that food reacts with my body, or how my body reacts
to
the food.
For some reason, all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer.
I think I see what we're going to have to do here. Do I have to shoot them? Well, if I'm going to shoot them, it's not going to be with that weapon. That's why they're giving you ammo. Because you get... Uh-oh. Nope. Not gonna do that without shooting it first. What? Alright, so it actually loaded me right back in the rift that we crashed in. So let's try this again. Hopefully this time I don't crash, but it seems to be that the crash was triggered by my death, since that's when it happened. I'm not sure what mixture of things led to that happening, if it was just the crash, or the fact I died, or if I died with this particular weapon that did it. Oh no, it happened again. I didn't crash this time. Okay, that is... what am I supposed to do? That's exactly how I died before. I can actually skip some of these. This thing doesn't let you off. Well, now it did. Now it did! What the hell? Okay, I didn't realize my parents were gonna have the sound bar on, so it's going to sound like it's thundering, and hopefully that doesn't echo through my microphone. Okay, let me try this again. There we go, okay. I don't know why that was giving me so many troubles. Now give me my armor. Make it up to me.
All right.
Oh, we got Captain Starshield chest piece. Chest piece. Well, we get some increased XP gain. There's what the chest piece looks like. It's not too bad looking. Now back into the creepy place. Oh no, please. Then again, the game might have also crashed because I had it alt-tabbed for like 2 hours. So, there's also that. Okay, this is where we came from. Beep, 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 boop, 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 bop.
Junkbot, what would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some nasty virus has infected the system.
I know what that means.
Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that.
We get more glitch gameplay. As much as I actually would kind of like more glitch gameplay, I guess it's okay that they're not doing it excessively. You know, because then you'd get kind of tired of it, especially when you're replaying the game on, like, challenge mode and stuff. Assuming this game has challenge mode. You'll run into the issue of, like, oh, I gotta do this again. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Up here? No. What? Oh, what? It is down there.
All yours, Glitch.
I just love how everything reacts with the mouse and keyboard. It just works so well. I don't... Unfortunately, it looks like I don't get to keep my machine gun upgrade or whatever. What is a nuke pulse? I don't know what... I'm not sure exactly what that means.
What was the training again? If you delete a virus, you can absorb the power they stole and use it to power the nuke pulse.
Shit, I didn't touch that long enough. Okay, space is how you use that. Wait, what? Oh, it's got two connectors. That's why the shield's not going down. Okay, I almost died in there. I've only got 20 HP left.
Time to nuke these germs!
I don't think I have a limited amount of nukes. Thing over there. Okay, each one of these nests we take down is that much less. That's oh god. Let's get rid of this one because he doesn't have a shield. Shit. Oh fuck! That thought they put the other shield down. What is this one connected to? Over here, this way. Watch out. Very close to death.
The computer is starting to come back online, which means that firewall should be totally clear now.
This is probably the hardest one we've done so far, but then again, I think it's just because I'm shit. Those nukes. Okay, there's a lot of enemies. Okay, apparently I can just use the nuke very frequently. Ow. I'm one hit. Ow. Can use it very frequently except when I needed to use it really badly there at the end. Hold off the viruses. Difficult because they come in from all sides. Shit. Oh, I see. Now we got things to destroy. Holy shit, how the hell, dude? What? It talks?
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubion Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
What the fuck? Dude, it's already getting so hot in here. What the hell?
I knew you could do a glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the Forge.
Ratchu.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a spooky down.
Oh boy, back into the spook town. Hey, you humming to yourself doesn't make it any less spooky. Get into this? By the looks of it, at least not right now.
That's a lot of door.
Why is there a lot of door? Fantastic. Why am I not surprised?
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Jumpbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon.
There's dead people in these. Unless they're just playing. No, there's dead people in these. You can't do that in a kid's game. What is over there? That's where it wants me to go then. The arrows might be pointing this way, but oh wait, there's no power. Wait, no, it looked like it still worked though. Oh, I assumed you needed power for these. Apparently not. It just takes me to some bolts. Well, bolts will become our main like score once I'm replaying the game a million times. Uh-oh, I see that thing. That's its tail. Juice, or whatever the hell its name was.
Is that...
Juice. We gonna have a boss fight now? Holy shit. Break jelly canisters? What is it? Is that what this is?
It is full of Slurpee on jelly? Juice must be hungry. But now is our chance
Hurry.
To escape.
Hurry! Oh, fuck!
The dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have a light on there.
Dude, that guy was right up my ass right there. Okay, it's getting super hot in here. I guess it's because it's the afternoon now, so it's just before. Plus, I also ate, so I don't know. My body's temperature has risen because it's digesting. I don't know if that's me just talking out my ass or not. It sounds scientific, so.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving.
Oh no, there's more Slurpium things in here.
Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door, but it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Got a Deep Rock Galactic mission here, doing industrial sabotage. This is a really cool level conceptually.
Crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
He has not spotted us yet.
Well, turn the fucking light off. Dude, these jet boots are actually counterintuitive a little bit when you're trying to avoid things.
There's no jelly canisters anywhere, but there are rifts.
Ratchet, escape juice using the rifts.
We'll need to time it just right.
Yeah, come here, asshole. He's back. Okay, I'm assuming he's gonna jump up here, so. Or no, he's gonna run. Come on, please! They're great for getting away, though. Can I use that speed advantage to get me? Oh, what? What is this, fucking alien isolation? What? Isolation, I mean. Isolation. I really like Kid's voice. It's very adorable.
He's right there.
Level 3.
Somewhat alarming. Oh, that computer just turned on. Can we take a look?
Yep, we can now add an E to our heads-up display for the rest of the game.
Let us watch.
Or level, I mean.
Glass door unlocked. Bye. See if I care.
What?
Resuming playback on station log.
Come here. Okay, look out past the beam. I just want to play around in it. Look, you see it? How does it swim like... Oh, is that a hello? Wait.
That was Jump Bot?
And I think he was talking about Juice.
Juice was abused, and now Juice is out.
On, where would I be?
If I were Blizzon, where would I be? Probably wherever the hell it is. Swimming!
Ratchet, are you
oh,
okay?
Never mind. It's. Yeah. Magna boot.
Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
This is kind of interesting. So, no, there's no swimming, but they did manage to get some underwater stuff into the game. Oh no, I don't want to go outside. We're at 300 meters deep. We went way deeper than 300 meters in that elevator.
I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Aww. Also, I don't like how we're like 300 meters deep, and then there's just a pit of nothing. No, thank you. I have enough thalassophobia as it is. I don't need Ratchet and Clank. Well, actually, Ratchet and Clank has already done that to me with the fucking sharks that swim around in the older games. Why? Oh God, where does it want me to go here? Because I can't exactly walk off the path. I have to stay on these magnet spots. So there could be anything hidden around, like this up the wall here. Haha!
Great find!
Confetti craniums. A burst of confetti flies out of an enemy's weak spot when hit. Huh. That might actually help me figure out what the weak spots are. If I used it. What the hell? There's people down here? Yeah, there might be toxic crabs, but it thinks it's people. Thankfully, flames work underwater. What?
Oh, come on.
I wasn't looking at it. Now hold on, I'm just looking around to see if there's anything that I can still grab here. Okay, finally. Will you let me interact with you? Yes.
You want some new gear? I got a special discount at 100 fathoms.
Ms. Zircon, what are you doing here?
Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University. Then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it.
Well, at least you are a mother that wants your child to do what your child wants instead of trying to control their life and then conditioning them into manipulation, through manipulation, to be a blind, loyal, unhealthy person for themselves, then all to you, all for it. I am excited for seeing that type of thing portrayed in this.
Watch as they helplessly slip and slide around, taking more damage and looking ridiculous.
So punch them, or wrench them, I guess. Okay.
The Glove of Doom is now available.
Available.
Can I say more?
Say hello to your little friends in the Glove of Doom.
Oh, buzz blades are making
You'll
a return.
Soon,
the warmonger is making a return. Nice. These are older weapons, I'm pretty sure. The design looks a little bit different on the warmonger, but that's fine. So this is going to be our obligatory rocket launcher of the game. Damn, it would cost all of my bolts to buy both of these.
No, you want it.
I'll buy one. How about that? Let's get the Glove of Doom.
Enhancements incoming.
Increase agent speed. Agents target enemies from further away. Increase the number of attacks agents do before expiring. That would be very useful. Okay, I'll just throw all of my titanium I have into this right now. Speed is increased. Further away, damaged, and they, of course, attack more.
Sorry, no open cells here.
Shots travel further. Shots find their targets more easily.
Nice mod, huh?
Max ammo, max ammo. Okay, that's all of that for right now. Okay, how about the void repulsor? Increased blast range. Blocking shots with the shield uses less ammo. That sounds really useful. Increased blast range. Ammo. I'll get all three of those. Width. Ammo. I don't know what the high rate of fire really does to this, but oh, fuck it. I'll just get all the upgrades I can for it right now. I've got the raritanium. I'll still try to leave it.
Gotta blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one.
An additional sprinkler can be deployed at the same time. So it's just like the other thing. Increase sprinkler lifetime, splash radius. I'll use a little bit more than my than I would
that.
Just to get that upgrade.
Make sure to tell your friends now.
Okay, hold throwing arc, release to throw. Okay. Let me go to weapons and let me get Glove of Doom, and let's equip that where? This is level 5 right here, I think. I don't know why it's not telling me. I thought it did. But yes, I will put it down there. Okay, very classic weapon. It was in the very first Ratchet game, and I think it's had its own iteration in almost every title throughout.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
Impossible! Those decorators did not just disappear. The power source. We will not be surprised.
I have found them.
Look at him go!
We shall decorate the floor with them.
What? Oh, right, it's doing that. Okay. Well, the squishy has converted you, I'd say. Does this block? No, it did not. It very much did not block. What the fuck? What? Oh, shit. Excuse me. Dude! What? I was trying to switch my weapon, but it did not want to.
The power source is juice?
What?
We should free him. Look at what they put him through. No wonder he is so angry.
But he...
Ratchet... If we do not give him a chance, who will?
Yeah, well, you're right. We'll just have to find another power source. If we survive that long.
What the hell? I didn't know juice was going to be the power source. I mean, they were fucking with him, the robots were, but I didn't think they were turning him into a juice. That's why his name is Juice. Because he's the power juice. He juices the battery. That's... Wow, okay. That went right over my head.
Do we come in peace, big guy? Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss?
Catch him up! Oh, so
Oh, my thing's teleported back and then died. Alright, I'll let him do the work then.
We've got incoming juice! If you can even understand me.
Free juice. Well, I think juice is freeing himself at this point. That thing's stuttering now, too.
Guns, huh?
Elite?
Oh, that's a lot of big guns.
Where? Oh, whoa, no! What? Thank God juice is helping. Is really bad.
You will regret this, intellect
level. Okay, apparently one of them's dead because I only see two left. Juice just kept that guy from lasering me, because the other one's dead, too. Oh.
Hey, Juice, you wouldn't happen to know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
Well, that's what we're doing.
The Blizon. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the Forge after all.
No, okay. I didn't know if there was anything up there. You're gonna see somebody.
Come on, JC. It is me, good old Jamie.
Why do they have such cute faces? Like, what the fuck? Well, that was easy.
Power restored to maximum level.
Schematics uploaded.
Did it work?
Yes, we did it, Kit. You are a good partner.
Like, we just need to get back to our ship now. Thanks, and we'll do. Junkie.
We did it, Ratchet. We built the Dimensionator.
Yeah, I guess we did, huh? Hey, being a team isn't so bad after all.
We had not saved the dimensions yet.
But we will. We'll have to set a course for Zerky so we can meet up with Rivet and Clank when they're done.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
And this is how we get to the other shard that I was just thinking about in the back of my head that I saw earlier at the beginning of this place which I couldn't access. Which I guess I now touch so that we come back to the correct area. That was a great place. I enjoyed that level a lot. Very, very unique. Which now means we're going to Torin 4 as Rivet, the Monolith Gulch.
Hope Rivet and Clank can fix that phase quartz.
There's still a bot here we did not find. Huh. Well, again, that's something I guess we'll have to come back through for later. Rivet and Clank seek the assistance of the legendary Fixer, who is said to fix all things.
I wonder how Rivet's doing.
Wait a minute, isn't this a crack in time place again?
This mission will be a straightforward one.
Huh. I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action. Let's get some phase quartz repaired.
Oh, jeez.
I hope the Fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too.
Oh, we got little cacti that we can break for bolts. I guess this is our desert region.
The bridge seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates.
Oh, is this one we're finally gonna see pirates? As, like, in the actual open world. I see a gold bolt over there.
Maybe one of the bullards in town knows where to find it. They're very, knowledgeable about the area.
I hope they are more hospitable than the bullards in my dimension. Yes, yes, well done.
Yes, yes, well done. Man, I love Rivet's animation when you grab a gold bolt. So cute. Angela Cross ain't got nothing on Rivet. Photo mode pack 3. Oh well.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the Fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
Before the next raid. Gotta fortify, man. Gotta get ready for everyone to possibly fucking die. Oh no, I killed one of the little things. Wait, what? The bot is down here? It's just right here. That's not even, like, really hidden. What the hell? I mean, I'm not complaining, I guess, but lots of raritanium, too. I'm mighty excited for it. I'm very eager to see what this game's Rhino is like.
Oh,
Whoops.
Yes, indeedy. Molyneux Gulch is the largest scrapyard in the galaxy. Once an arena for titanic robot death matches and full contact poetry slams, this area became a well of highly sought after ancient ore and rare technology. While the Emperor shows little interest in these outdated pods, the Vullards have managed a fairly stable business salvaging the bones of these classic warriors. Or at least they did, until the pirates began to loot them on a regular basis.
I think I called it Monolith Gulch, but it's Molyneux Gulch. There's like a grind rail down there, and I don't know if me trying to jump for it is a good idea. I'll keep it in mind. Well, but there's this thing right here that looks like a jumping spot. See how they've got these metal things set up? Almost like they're telling you, you can jump, you fuck it. So that's what I get.
Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
That Prevo jug, I'm not letting you.
Wait a minute, that was a different guy. It was a girl before. These things were enemies in Tools of Destruction. He just died. Oh, okay.
Are you the mailman?
Wait a minute, I see a teddy bear.
If I were a fixer, where would I be?
Shit, I don't even
fixing
know where the
things
fuck
I suspect.
Not ready to buy something yet.
New tourists? Ho! Oh, welcome to the jewel of our galaxy.
They look
please,
like...
enjoy yourselves. Did you know Molyneux means paradise in Junkish?
They look like the things from that movie 9.
Is the fixer on this planet?
The little...
he most definitely is!
Sock puppet.
Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after
that's the fixer.
Totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Molyneux minute! But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot! Oh, man, I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
A what?
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
Yes, you will, Rivet. Megacorp? Whoa, 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 that's the Megacorp symbol. What? What have I missed out on here? Oh, I guess we are in the Bogon Galaxy, aren't we? Which is where Megacorp was. But I doubt Megacorps are running things, are they? That's probably why there's goons for less and stuff. Still, damn it, that still got me really excited for a second. Yeah, chomp that armor off. Ooh, there's more. Crawling on the wall. How'd that guy get up there? What? One of my agents got up there. Oh, they jump. That is a lot of grind rails.
There is no way to reach it.
Time to Time to improvise.
Time to improvise.
I guess maybe you can't go up there. Probably why that grass is glitching in and out of existence. Hold on, I want to see where all this stuff goes. There's raritanium here. Oh, that's, I guess, all it was. Raritanium.
A hurl shot's gonna get us across that chasm? It's huge!
Yes, and I am not thrilled about the name either. But we must find one at the smelting pits. Watch out!
Excuse me.
Here comes another one.
A smelting pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, what?
Dear.
Smooth. There's a rift.
Well, I just missed it.
Unpleasant.
Is this gonna loop me around? No, I'm still just going. Well, you gotta remember that this. Okay, what? Okay, that just.
This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on.
What the hell am I supposed to do here? Oh, it put me back. Damn it! What was that rift for? Damn it! Hold on, let me. There's a mark on my glasses that distracted me there. I wonder if I got set offset because I had jumped and fell.
Jump.
On this.
Oh dear.
There, that
this
worked much better.
This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
There we go.
It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
It's possible, Ratchet or Clank. I mean. Pirates!
Oh no.
Oh no.
Master Hoy, yo-ho, yo-ho, our time has finally come. Let us plunder like mad and go break bad for the fixer is all but done.
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
Fate has brought us together again. Ma petite rivette.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate mateys! Attack!
Oh dear.
Shields are tough. Use indirect weaponry to get them. It's like grenades and stuff from behind.
Pirates are raiding for sc-
We can't let them get that hurl shot!
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea!
Oh! Oh no, Glove of Doom went up. I thought I leveled up my grenade.
Looks like we're gonna have to get
first mate be right. All hands get to plundering and scaraway! They're throwing the thing in my nose! But stinky treasure!
Gave me in deep water!
I adore the way you fight me, then! But you should have seen the fixer. Such power! But alas, he broke!
Did you talk?
I would love to take the credit, but no. The cause of the fixer's brokenness is a mystery to me. You enjoy his absence, however.
Something hit level 5. The topiary, I think.
That's all of them. Let's get that hurl shot down.
And our bomb glove basically is about to also hit level 5. Aww. Well, I want to know what that. Ugh, Actually, we're gonna have to get back on the rails because I need to know what that thing led to, that rift. Oh, I bet now I can jump off of these metal things and onto the rails. They wanted me to get to where you're introduced to it first. Oh, this place literally is being raided. Holy shit, I did not realize. I wanna get me a photo of this. Let me see here. Some of the buildings back there are a bit low on the old texture for some reason, but still.
We've got the hurl shot. Now we just have to get across that pirate-filled chasm and find the fixer.
It missed Spain.
Brace yourselves. We're pinned down.
Oh god, they can't eat through the shield. I have to get the shield to aim this way. You want to do this shield shit?
If Molonoth is mostly junk, what are they hoping to loot here?
Where better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet?
Oh wait, I thought I would go on the ship with that. Now they're just shooting nothing. Easily gonna level up my weapon. And there it goes, level 5 on the Shatter Blast. Now it probably does some like uber damage or something, like mega bomb. Let me see, what have I got? So I've got 2 level 5s in my inventory right now. Holy crap!
Fixer will help finish them off. But again, we seem to be doing pretty well on our own.
There's an invisible wall. He can't hit me, and I can't hit him. Where the fuck am I supposed to go here? What? Return with the hurl shot. Well, where do I go from here? Oh, there's a thing there. Can I? Okay, you're not supposed to do that. That's a bit silly, but that it just kills you even though it lets you go over there. But at least it puts me right back where I was, so it's not the end of the world. Whoops, I pressed Q and it made me dead. My spine! Incoming. What?
Ratchet for meddling is most annoying with. Why must you always get in my way?
Did you ever think you're the one getting in my way?
Ha! I am afraid I am the protagonist of this story. Hello, everyone!
Uh-oh, there's a lot of little shits. Hold on. Ow! No, stop it. I'm trying to break this explosive barrel. Fuck. What? Oh god, did it not work because their shield was aimed at me? Yes, okay, the shield actually blocks it. Now it's just as fucking bad as Genshin wooden shields on the Big Hill of Trolls. Damn, that doesn't work either. Okay, then I will do this. And either they'll get munched on or they'll be distracted. I could do this all day. Captain America quote. Assuming because they've got a shield. See, I remember in Tools of Destruction, you could break the shield if you hit it enough. But that doesn't seem to be a thing, huh?
Are you even tired, Rivet? Perhaps you would like a new death partner!
Partner! Oh no. No!
Are we going?
Yes, we are, Clank. Yes, we are.